Hello, I'm CGN. This is a quick video to show how to make text thicker in Photoshop. After starting Photoshop, we can go to new file and create a new document. I will use this preset and keep this setting and create a new document. I press Ctrl 0 to view it. Next, we can go to toolbar. We can find horizontal type 2 or click and hold to find vertical type 2. In this tutorial, I will use horizontal type 2 to add the text. I click on the artboard and then we can type, for example, I type thicker. Next, we can go to your smooth tool to move to center. And then I want to enlarge it, so I press Alt and click and drag to enlarge it. And then make sure that we select the layer and then go to window and show character. In the character window, we can find bold icon. So click it to make it thicker. This is the first way, undo it. Another way, we can double click the layer to open the layer style, and then we can find stroke here, check the box and highlight it to show stroke. Next, we can increase the size. Also, we can change the position to outside to make it thicker. So we can press OK to apply it. So this is how we can make text thicker in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CGN. See you in the next video. Bye bye.